eternally grateful. This is my first attempt at ever writing a country song.
Fucking neck. Because this is me. I'm proud.
to be American and strong in my belief. I never needed government to hold my hand. And I've said it before, but I'll say it again, 'cause my family's always fighting down to save this land and our country.